This is the 61,000 mile range update. Outside temperatures are balmy and humid, 83 degrees Fahrenheit. And we have supercharged to 265 rated miles. Yes, I think it went down another mile. Either way, we are now at the range of at least a 85 kilowatt hour battery pack. Vinny, it's not something to be laughing about. So let's move on to Tesla Spy. Disregard the lifetime mileage because that is that takes quite a while to update, and I didn't leave the app running long enough for that. But we have pack capacity is 76.4 kilowatt hour, although it thinks it charged to 76.8. And considering how warm and hot it is outside, these are pretty much somewhat ideal conditions for getting the most power into the pack. And, yes, Vin. Okay, and let's take a look down here. Lifetime discharge, 27.595 megawatt. Lifetime charge, 29.787 megawatt. We did charge to 100% according to the BMS. AC's running and it does not appear to be... can't tell if it was drawing that from... Nope, it was drawing it from the battery pack and not the supercharger, even though we're still plugged in. So with the AC off, and holy crap, it's getting warm in here quick. We have about a 10 millivolt balance. Now it's 9 and it's kind of equalizing out a little better. Looks on the graph worse than it is. And right now, current temperatures are 107 degrees Fahrenheit as a high and 104.7 as a low. And for the few seconds I ran this before we went inside, that was at over 114 with the AC cooling the battery pack at full blast. And that is it for this range update. Adios.